Today I'm going to be showing you the Ethan Nerez opposite parallel for square one. Before we get started, you need to know the adjacent parallel, which goes like this. And that arc swaps these two edges. Before and after using the adjacent parallel arc, we're going to be using set moves to avoid getting an adjacent parallel case. So before the parallel arc, we're going to be using the following set moves. 10 slash negative 30 slash negative 10, adjacent parallel. 13 slash 30 slash negative 10. And as you can see, it horizontally swaps these two edges. So let's do it one more time. So 10 slash negative 30 slash negative 10 adjacent 13 slash 30 slash negative 10. Now this algorithm is definitely not the best opposite parallel alg, but it's worth it because if you're having a really hard time learning the opposite parallel alg, like it's really stressful for you, you can use the following algorithm. So that you won't have to deal with a lot of stress memorizing it. So that is it for my video on the Ethan Nerez opposite parallel alg. Hope this alg is helpful for you. Be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!